Today I'm going to open these today.
What do we got there? Epics and epics.
So today, so I have a lava one, and I don't know what this one is. And so I have this one, but my brother has it. He has a cool name. His name is Jedi. Okay, I'm gonna start opening up this one first.
What is that one called? That is, whoa. Mag Mischief. Mag Mischief. All right, let's see Mag Mischief. Open them up. Need a little help?
Yeah.
It's open on the side, no? Actually, no, just right there. The top, right here.
Huh?
Yeah, pull it open, that's where you... What is this one? Epics. What is the name? Dive-O-Dill.
Dive-O-Dill. Oh, that's actually a better name than that one. These are harder than they look to open, so you might, some of you might need a parent if you're little. Oh, this is water. Never mind, this happened.
Collect them all.
Oh, he looks cool. He's look.
He's whoa. Back. That's pretty cool.
He kind of looks like a dinosaur.
Oh, yeah? Uh-huh. So these are epics. Prodigy.
They're from Toys R Us.
They're from Toys R Us, yeah.
They're Toys R Us exclusives.
Okay, cool. Alright.
So, as I've been saying, you can get these two and this one, but that's the three I have, but you can also get these two. So, this one's the fourth character. The fourth effect. So this one's the first, this one's the second, this one's the third, and this one's the fourth, this one's the fifth. So here's the fifth. Fourth. Water beats lava. Ooh. Ooh. See you guys next time.